So many smiling faces, except down here. Not smiling too much down there. That's all right, that's an intro. But we do hope you're going to enjoy the next 2.5 hours. We have two very special guests who will appear a little later on. We're going to open up with a Freddie Johnson composition called Harlem Bound. We don't take any chances, we always wear rubber.
This is going to be terrible.
A song. This was a hit song for the Ted Lewis Orchestra back in 1929. It's a sad song in as much as it's about prohibition, when you couldn't get a proper drink in America. very much like today. And you had to go elsewhere. So a song about prohibition for the Ted Lewis Band, written by Harry Warren's, called Hello Montreal. Yeah. Oh.
Goodbye, Broadway. I love my team.
ragtime piano players, in fact, all-round classic jazz piano players. There he is, hiding, Mr. Keith Nichols!
What do you think of it so far? They're rubbish, absolute rubbish! But they're Devonian rubbish.
We're going to ask Keith to bring us in on a Jenny Ramorton tune called Wolverine Blues.
Thank you.
worked out at my age you have to be careful. So for the next next 10 minutes we'd like to leave you in the capable hands of Keith and Spats together.
When the sun goes down, the tide goes out, dogs gather around and they all begin to shout. Hey, hey, Uncle Doug, it's Beatrice Beat on the Mississippi Mud. It's Beatrice Beat on the Mississippi Mud. What a dance do they do? Lordy, how I'm telling you, they don't need no bands.
Yes, sir.
They keep time by clapping their hands.
Oh,
just as happy as a cow, chewing on the cud when the people beat the feet on the Mississippi Mud. Lordy, how they play it, boy, they really sway it. Boy, that music thrills me. Boy, it nearly kills me.
This is very nice playing in this room. I've played in some rather large venues this year, but this room reminds me more of my little room at the Adventure Centre that I've been staying in. It's about the same size.
Oh, yes.
Okay, we're going to play you a song now, which was recorded by Bing Crosby in about 1928, a young Bing Crosby, pre-golf and pre-toupee. There you go. And this is a tune he recorded with the Paul Whiteman Orchestra, and it's a beautiful tune called Mary.
What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? Mary, who you dreaming about? Who you scheming about? Mary, the bees are buzzing. Now they're buzzing right in my ears. They keep on asking, say, what's the big idea? Look at the moon above, doesn't it speak of love? Mary, why'd you leave me on? Why must you be so contrary? You wouldn't let my castles come tumbling down. Look at the things in store, what are you waiting for, Mary? Thank you. are you waiting for, Mary? Who you dreaming about? Who you scheming about, Mary? Bees are buzzing, now they're buzzing right in my ear. They keep on asking, say, what's the big idea? Look at the moon above, doesn't it speak of love? Mary, why'd you leave me on? Why must you be so contrary? Wouldn't let my castles come tumbling down. Look at the things in store, why do you wait for Mary? Mary, Mary, quite contrary. What are you waiting for, Mary?
Yeah. I play with Keith, which is always a fantastic pleasure because it's great playing with you, mate, and all that. And until now, but we do have the chance to play some of these Harry Reeser banjo solos, and we've had a request for this one. This is from the year 1930, and it's a tune called Crackerjack, and it's in a slightly more friendlier key of G, this, isn't it?
And it's what we musicians call tear-ass tempo, except in the middle. Oh, here we are.
When Roy in the picture is the whole picture.
Well, how do you follow that? Well, the answer is that you don't. You do something entirely different. But retaining the services of both, we'd like to give you an old standard called Rose Room. Gets the same money. Fats Wallis, I'm crazy about my baby.
This is a concert introduction, you know. Now I'm walking on air, 'cause I've left all my blue days behind. Really love on my mind.
Thank you.
Johnny Edwards on the drums. Let's hope that, well...
You bet you just went off to learn another Harry Reese solo.
For the next 10 minutes, we'll leave you in the hands of Keith Nichols.
No, I need my friend, I need my friend. Come on, you lazy person. It's all part of the act.
There we are, Spats Langham and Keith Nichols.
I just bumped into someone that I knew. Funny that.
And did they get the £5 back then? Or did you scoot round it as you normally do?
Okay. Okay, we're going to play you a song now, which was first recorded in 1929. And I shall sing the verse for you. And if you guess what the tune is, you win a weekend away with Keith Nichols and myself in a bush shelter of your choice in the North Cotswolds. So if you can... okay, see if you can work out what this is. Why am I happy? Why do I sing? Why does December seem sunny as spring? Why do I wake up each morning and cry? Happy and head up with joy in the sky. Why does this new thing a trifle to do? Because I'm living a life full of you. Any guesses?
Singing in the rain.
There's always a smart ass in the audience.
I'm singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling, I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds so dark up above. Why the sun's in my heart and I'm ready for love. With the stormy clouds chase everyone from their place. Come on with the rain, I've got a smile on my face. While I walk down that lane with a happy refrain. Just singing, not singing in the rain. This next tune is a request, and I've sung this a couple of times over the week, so apologies if you're fed up with it, but it's a request for a tune which was recorded by Bing Crosby and Eddie Lang in about 1932. In fact, it was in a film called The Big Broadcast of 1932, and it's a tune called Please.
Do that again.
All right,
go on. No flapping.
All right.
No flapping.
Yes, master.
I'm watching you.
Please lend a little ear to my plea. Lend a ray of cheer to my plea. Tell me that you love me too.
Thank you.
lush sod, you know. Haven't you, ain't you heard of simplicity?
I give you simplicity.
Count Basie had the right idea.
Sugar to tea. I'm a brownie, downie, that's me. Hot and honey, that's you. Never take it when the gang goes. When you take my sugar to tea, you take it. Afternoon, we forget about our cares. Rubbing our balls at the Ritz with those millionaires. Now when I take my sugar to tea, all the boys, the jealous of me, I never take it where the gang goes. When I take my sugar, I want my sugar, I take my sugar to tea.
And that's Jack.
This is a bit older than the last tune. This is 1929, I think. It's amazing. Hundreds of tunes were published in 1929. I think somebody just worked out how to get money out of publishing that year. Anyway, this one's called Drop Me Off in Harlem. Thank you.
been hopping in your present humble. Someone waiting there makes me like ever popping bottles. You can have your Dixie, but I don't want your Dixie. There's no one down in Dixie who makes me feel like heaven up in harbor. As the sort of skies I see in my baby's eyes, I idolize my baby's smile. Uptown, a classy style. If I don't move to China, I can think of nothing finer than the stowaway on the boat. The drumming off in
set, a tune written by a banjo player, on this occasion Howard Quicksall, who was the banjo player who worked with Bix Beiderbecke, and people know this tune from Bix. It's called Sorry. Thank you.
Five from... Thank you.
friends. I know he, the other one's here because I saw him. This is banging off again. Here we are, Mr. Keith Nichols and Spats.
They were revolutionary guitar players, and they always had these great great solos that they played. This is one that I've written, and really it's just kind of a bit like one of theirs, really, but there we go. It's called Wide Awake. So this is how they played guitar in 1932.
Thank you.
Now when you find that your mind keeps you worried and blue, always let your feet keep your disposition sweet. I wonder what makes me feel the way I do. If you can't cast an eye on two good reasons why.
Happy feet, I've got those happy feet. Give them a low down beat and then keep dancing.
Keep on dancing.
I've got those ten little tapping toes.
Oh.
Can't get into my shoes,
oh.
Because my shoes refuse to ever grow weary. I go cheerful on an earful of the music sweet. I've got those happy feet.
It's called a happy feet. From the King of Jazz.
Geoff Miller, Thomas Spats Langham. Yeah, there's another banjo.
Okay.
Here's a lovely banjo spectacular from Spats, and it's called Lollipops. Now, the banjo part is very easy, but the piano part is an absolute stinker. Not Slaughter on 10th Avenue, no. It's called Lollipops by Harry Reese. Here we go, tear ass again. Thank you.
Well, I think we can certainly change the feel a bit.
I think so too.
I actually hadn't planned on playing this tune, but because for various reasons I've had to reorganise the repertoire, which is your actual French. And I had a request for this just outside the gentleman's toilet. It's called the Rump Steak Serenade. It's a friend of ours we haven't seen for a very long time. And they'd like to hear the Rump Steak, of course, which is a Fats Waller tune, one of the last tunes he wrote about 1943. I think he died on a train.
I'm going to write a book about, not my life story or anything like that, I'm going to write a book about my experiences on trains.
Just outside the gym.
It's much more interesting.
sender. Grown steak like mama made. Big, juicy, nice, tender. The rump steak serenade. Rump steak is hot in the air. Rump steak like mama made. Also in the beer. The rump steak serenade. I can jump all over the wall. Even join the Navy. But the rump steak melody lingers on. Let me set my heart in the grave. Rump steak is sure a sender. Rump steak like mama made. You're also in the beer. Rump steak serenade. Fellows, top of their profession, so I'm getting that bit in first. But we've got to bring it to a close because Keith is back here in half an hour, or just over half an hour, with his own band, or one of his bands. And we're going to go out with, yes, go out with a good old favourite. Some call it an old turkey. That's no way to talk about your wife, is it? Sweet Georgia Brown. Yeah.
Ain't
Gonna mention that you've been listening to my boys, Mr. Eddie Edwards! trumpet. And our special guests, banjo, guitar, ukulele, you name it, Spats Langham. And of course, on the piano vocal, Mr. Keith Nichols. Thank you all very much. See you next year. Bye-bye. Thank you.